In this video, you will learn how to handle missing values from a table in KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's get started. When dealing with real data, it is common that some values are missing for a certain column. In KNIME Analytics Platform, missing values in a table are represented by the red question mark. For example, in this table of customers, there are missing values in the columns customer ID, age, email, and so on. You can handle missing values with the missing value node. In its configuration, you can select a default replacement for all the missing values of a certain type. For example, you can place a fixed value, such as the string unknown, every time a string is missing. In some cases, you want to be more granular. For example, a customer with a missing customer ID is not useful, hence you want to remove the corresponding row. To do that, use the Column Setting tab. Double-click the column name Customer ID and select Remove Row. All the rows with missing customer IDs are now excluded from the output table. Note that the replacement options vary depending on the column type. Let's handle the missing values of the column age, which is an integer column. In this case, you can choose to replace a missing value with the statistics computed over the values of the column, such as the maximum, the mean, the most frequent value, and so on. Once you define a strategy to handle missing values, you can apply it to the new data using the missing value apply node. This node needs no configuration. It just applies the same missing value strategy to another data table. In this case, it removes the rows with missing customer IDs and uses the mean age when the age is missing. Note that for statistical values, such as the mean, most frequent value, etc., the missing value apply will use the statistics of the original table and will not recalculate it for the new table. In some cases, information is spread or missing over multiple columns. For example, customers have an email or a corporate email or both. For you, one email is enough, no matter if personal or corporate. You can merge those two columns with a column merger node. Select email as the primary column and populate its missing value with the values of the secondary column corporate email. Finally, some columns have so many missing values that they are of no use. You can choose to remove them by using the missing value column filter node. Select the columns to test, for example, newsletter, and set the threshold. Since the newsletter column has more than 60% of rows with missing values, it is excluded from the table. In this video, you have learned how to handle missing values from a table in KNIME Analytics Platform.